I'm thinking seriously, I'm just gonna get platforms at him. There we go, it's stuck. I don't like the platform saddles, but they are better for killing alphas and stuff.
I am recording, guys, just so you know.
Sure.
This is recording, building this forward operating base.
Okay, well, fuck everyone that's listening. I hate you guys, and I've been Jace. Don't check me out. Worst self-plug ever. Oh shit, now everyone knows my secret identity. I'm gonna have to change away from incognito.
And I got another level up.
Nice. Alright, I nearly got this guy.
I have no idea what I want to level up though.
Come on, kill him. I'm actually going back to playing Siege in a minute, now that I got this thing. There we go. Fuckers. Not you guys. Dude, this Quetzal's knockback is like just ridiculous.
Oh yeah.
Like, why? Oh, there's another one.
Hi. Another Quetzal?
Alpha within view sight.
Oh, okay, I was gonna say.
Jeez, that one gets some good stuff. You guys taming anything? Because I can get your prime right now.
No, I'm just starting on the narcotic grind.
Dude,
cook it up.
What did that give me?
Cook it up, make jerky out of it.
Get me an apprentice metal hatchet, a journeyman normal bow, a primitive crossbow, a ramshackle hide shirt, a normal pick, and a journeyman crossbow.
Jesus.
Yep. Would you like to take a guess what level that one was? Pretty fucking close.
8?
12.
12? No, that's not bad.
Yeah. For that kind of journeyman crossbow, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just completely random. Could be level 1, yeah. Could be level 100.
Yep. Yeah. Best thing I've still got is the Mastercraft one, and that was the 64 wrecked, but, you know, that's kind of expected, I think. If I kill something like that level, I want something good.
Oh, yeah.
I fucking had this Raptor perfect, and then damn Titanomars. By the way, that did not put me up a level. Not even
so
close.
So, you're not level 70 yet?
Nope, not even close. Feature. After this one, I will be.
I just hit level 70.
Nice. Yeah, you and your 4,000 narcotics.
I'm only at 58.
No, actually, I was just making the couple I did for you.
Oh, really? Yeah, that'll do it. It's a T-Rex behind me I've got to watch out for. I did the smart thing, I think, for alpha hunting. I made, like, 2,000 stone arrows.
Yeah, just keep them on hand.
Yeah, and I've got like 4 apprentice crossbows, 2 journeymans, the Mastercraft, and like 15 ramshackle ones.
Yeah,
I keep like a few on each bird.
I keep about 200 arrows on my bird now, but I can't really keep more than that because I use that bird to go get metal.
Yeah.
200's a good start for it anyway.
Oh, it's enough to take down anything besides an Alpha Rex. You'll take down a Kano with that, assuming it's not really high level.
Yeah.
That awkward moment when the Alpha Raptor's glitched attacking things. I can just sit here tranking it, or hitting it. I'm wondering when the server is actually going to kick off and start becoming PvP.
I think it'll be a while until everyone sort of gets settled.
So do I.
Until I start shooting people.
It'll be like,
I mean,
shit,
I think
that Rex is getting close.
Yeah, I think raiding will start fairly quickly, but actual PvP, it'll be a while.
Yeah. If you look at it, Demo and that are like the only ones that have really done anything really remotely PvP. And they haven't even done anything. They've killed like two nakeds on a beach and raided a thatch house. It's like, ooh, big achievement. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So nothing's really happened as PvP.
Not yet.
No.
I'm kind of being nice right now just because most of the people I've seen, they're not set up. I mean, they're barely running around with a wooden shield or some shit.
See, yeah, I'm not being nice for the reasons of nobody's got anything. I'm being nice for the reason of I'm just stockpiling resources until people get a really good base, and then I'll go hit them. But why hit them for 100 narcotics when I can hit them for 40 C4 and, you know, some other shit?
Yeah.
Just doesn't make sense. There we go, level 40 alpha, that was a good one. And it did that fucking whole level up bullshit where it doesn't give you it until later.
Yeah, that lag thing.
Yeah, that put me halfway through 70 as well, actually.
Oh, very nice.
Yes. Check its body. Make sure that Rex ain't around. Fuck off, Dilo hit it, and I lost like half the shit in it. You bastards. I got like a normal pick out of that, man, just because a Dilo's like eating it when I got there.
A Pteranodon just landed inside of the base that I'm building.
Free Pteranodon, man. That's how I tamed the first ones. Oh, not the first ones, but those spare ones that we had earlier. You just knock them out in the base.
Yeah, I just shot him and killed him.
Nice.
I can't replace my Pteranodon.
Yeah. This Quetzal's got 2200 health as a base stat. I'm pretty happy with that.
Yeah.
And it should gain 200-300 a level, I think, roughly. Pulling that figure out of my ass, but I'm going with it. So you and Lysa decided where you're going to move to, Fish?
Well, no, I don't even know if we are.
Okay. You guys seemed pretty adamant last night that you were going to move.
No, I really would like a spot that's closer to resources.
Yeah.
But I don't know, if we could get a Quetzal and a few Argents.
You don't need to, really, do you?
Well, no.
You have got a pretty safe area, which is good, but... And that... Where Aggro was building the wall, you could really wall that off pretty well, you know what I mean, if you made a metal wall there and shit, but like
yeah,
you said, you do have to do a long distance run to get to metal.
That's right, there's just no way I even want to work on this base without having some way of getting resources. Like having a Dodicarus or having
yeah.
a flying mount that I can get metal with.
That's it. It's like, how did we ever play this game before the Quetzals came in? Because since they've been here, no one has
right?
flown his Quetzals. Like, I remember having to have like 7 or 8 Argentavis stacked in wait and then like one attack one just to protect them. Oh shit, I'm low on health. Huh. Back to the top of the mountain we go. I wish there was some kind of leveling system in this game where if you actually died, you'd lost something besides just what tools you had on you.
Yeah,
like the longer you've been alive,
like...
you might get like... Say you've been alive for a week, like real time. You'd get like a 10% bonus to all your stats or some shit. You know what I mean? Like, and you just, if you died, you lost it. You went back to 1% or whatever.
Oh,
just
yeah, that'd
something
be kinda
like
cool.
that. It's just... There's no incentive for losing shit now, like for dying, you know what I mean? Like, okay, you just put your gear on your bird whenever you're flying or whenever you're walking or whatever. you die, no lives, blah blah blah, you go back and get it. Like,
yeah, and, really. And spend a day taking out alphas, you got apprentice picks, pikes, fucking shit coming out your ears, so.
Yeah, and you're high enough level to make whatever the hell you really need.
Yeah.
Or, like, I think I've spent about 5 hours looking for alphas, I'd say, as a rough guess. And, you know, level 70 already, it's like, well, what's the point? Like, there's no point grinding, just go kill stuff. I can't make it level 70 that I actually want. That compound bow. I want that. There we go.
Oh, actually, I might make that as well this time round.
I love that, man. Favorite weapon.
I'll have to give it a go. Because yeah. When it first came out, I didn't bother because the durability on it was just really bad that I heard. Yeah. So.
It's still not great, but I mean, it's not bad. It does so much damage that the durability is justified, I think. In my eyes, anyway.
Yeah, but again, it's polymer, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's penguins.
Yeah, right, which is on the complete opposite side of the map.
True. Time to suicide! Where do you go to get your metal now?
I'm just going to that, you know where we tamed the Rexes?
Yeah, just that mountain there.
There's that little mountain, like, directly across the volcano on the river. Because I don't need a lot of metal, because I can't carry that much.
Yeah, that's where I was going to get it when I was with you guys as well. Good little mountain. Yeah, you guys well, are probably some... building a little outpost on there if you're actually going to stay where you are.
Yeah, possibly. I could do, like, a really small...
Yeah.
Little structure with an Anki in there or something.
There's quite a bit of metal on that mountain, honestly.
Yeah, just do like a 3x3 or 2x2 or something like that.
You put a forge in there, like an industrial forge or whatever, and then you, you know, that stuff.
To completely enclose the forge, I think it's a 3x3x6.
Shit. What, high?
Yeah. Like, it's six not high. It's not actually 6 high, it's like 5 and a bit or something.
Whoa. That's taller than a vault.
Yeah, it is.
That's freaking crazy.
That's nuts.
But yeah, 15 metal every 15 seconds. It's not bad.
Yeah, so it works out 1 a second or so. That's not too bad. I have to go make dinner soon. You know you're lazy when you're procrastinating eating.
You know, yesterday I forgot.
Yeah,
we were online
that, like,
for like 12
days.
Hours, man.
Yep. Dude, that day that we tamed the Ankylos and that? No, not the Ankylos, the Argentavises, sorry.
Oh, shit, yeah.
I finished at 6 a.m, right?
Yeah.
I started at, what was it, 11 a.m. the day before. I nearly did, like, I did, like, 18 hours straight on ARK. I was like, whoa.
I'm not sure, but I think I actually did, like, a 24.
Really?
Well, yeah, I didn't go to bed till, like, 11 o'clock.
Yeah, no, but I was, yeah. No, because I was on before you, and I got on about 10, 11 o'clock in the morning. I think you got on about 2 or 1 or something like that, because I know I was on for like an hour or two before you were.
Okay.
You would have done like 22 hours or something straight, like 23 hours straight or something. The guys told me that, they were like, he just missed fish. I'm like, he only just went to bed. They're like, yep. It's like, wow. Because I think I got on like half an hour after you got back off.
I can't do that, man. If I get a new dino, I just got to level it up. I got to put at least 40 levels on it as soon as I get it.
Just so you know, it doesn't die.
Yeah, just have a little fun with it.
See, I've had enough fun with this game, and I've put enough hours into this game that I'm like, meh. I don't like them to die, but as long I know that they're safe up where I am, unless someone wants to come be an asshole and kill it, and in which case, I dare you. I double dare you right now to come kill my stuff when I'm hormonal and need to blow someone's base up. I don't know why I'm hormonal, but I need to blow someone's base up, so... Every time I see a raptor, I'm like, ooh, alpha. Oh, not an alpha.
Well, all those new autumn red and orange trees they fucking added. I'm seeing alphas all over the place.
That's it. You see, like, you go, ooh, cheeto dust, and it's just like a red leaf. You're like, oh, fuck off. I was honestly about, I don't know, 3 or 4 days away, ooh, Alpha Raptor, from leaving Ark before it became PvP. Like, how little had I been playing at aggro?
Barely at all.
Yeah, I was like, I was on for half an hour here, half an hour there, and I wasn't doing anything, I was just flying around in circles on the train, and I'm going, whee!
Yeah, actually, I sort of already left.
Yeah.
I think I was logging on maybe once every 3 days for about an hour.
That was stupid.
Just to like maintain.
What'd
stuff?
You do?
I hit E on my drone.
Do you not have parachute?
Nope, no parachute.
Bro, what have we taught you?
Where are you? Do you need a hand?
Nah, I'm good.
Probably needs his stuff back.
Okay.
Oh no, I didn't die.
Oh, this raptor is stuck right in front of me, face up. Beauty!
It took me down to 43 health from 220.
Oh shit. Can't have been that high up then.
No, not really. A few hundred feet.
Just is outside my room if you can hear that. She loves coming in, pointing at the screen, looking at the dinosaurs, and then running away, going, level 16, that's nothing. Fuck, this bowman, this Mastercraft, kills a level 80 raptor in the face with one shot.
Jeez.
That's powerful.
Yeah, that's crazy.
I am 3/4 of the way to level 71. Apprentice hatchet, journeyman pick.
We need more mortal pestles.
Yeah?
I'm gonna make like 6 of them.
That's what I did on the last one. I had, you remember the forge aggro?
Yep.
Like 20 pestles up there. Just because you get enough stone, and in your case, narcotics. I reckon 3k health on this Quetzal is what I'm going to do. Purely because it's going to be a weight Quetzal. And it's not going to be in very many dangerous situations. And then, yeah, do an attack one next maybe. Has anyone actually got a problem with anyone on the server at the moment? Like, is there any, I don't know, beefs, I suppose, starting?
Not so far. Not that I've seen.
Why the hell is my Pteranodon down here? What the hell? It's halfway down the mountain.
Again?
Yep. He's just sitting next to some sabers and shit. And scorpions just, like, chill. Actually, I need to bring Kyos back to you guys as well. Might fly Kyos, throwing it on over naked, and then just kill myself and spawn back at my base.
Oh, we definitely need a Dodig, man. Even trying to make a mortar and pestle's a pain in the ass, let alone a base.
Yeah, really.
Find if you don't need metal, the best way is just hit the metal rocks with the Dodick and you'll gain a shit ton of it. Oh great, where's my Argentavis now? Where are you, Dom?
It traded places. No, it's down below.
Looks that way. Oh, it's there. Don't worry. Huh. Yeah, I'll bring Kyo's thingy back over. And then I go make dinner.
Alpha Raptor.
Yay.
Sweet. Three levels.
Nope.
Ew, this Pteranodon's like stupid slow. This thing's Rain Man trying to figure out if a chick likes him kind of slow.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I probably shouldn't say that, you are recording. I see another Alpha Raptor. Why do you keep giving me Alpha Raptors? Give me a fucking Rex. I'm wondering, do you get anything really good out of the Gigantosauruses if you kill them?
I don't know. I've never killed one. I've never even seen one in the wild.
4,000 freaking stone arrows and just sitting on top of the Quetzal and trying to kill one.
Yeah, we should all just get together and try and just see what it actually takes to kill one.
Yeah.
We build like 2,000 arrows each or some shit and just bring all your bows. I reckon that'd be a really fun thing to try and do. And we can, if you get Quetzals, you just put a platform on the back and you get like 5 people on each platform and just fly them. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
But I reckon we should try and do that, because I think that'd be a really cool thing to actually see if we can kill one, and if you do get anything good out of them. Because I reckon you'd have to get something good out of their inventory, wouldn't you?
You would imagine.
Possibly.
Or something that powerful.
Yeah, exactly. Like, look at an Alpha Rex, you get really good stuff. If you don't kill one, I mean, if you kill one and you don't get anything good, that's kind of just a ha-ha, you suck kind of moment from the devs, isn't it?
Yeah.
Next one I see, I'll keep an eye out and see if people have got any stuff and if they want to come try and kill it, and even if we have to get like the entire server in on it. We'll see who wants to actually help. I remember when I tried to catch the Alpha Rex, and I had, I can't remember who it was on the last server. They were like, I'll help, I'll help. I'm like, sweet, I have just the role for you. And they're like, I don't want to be bait. And I'm like, nope, that's your role. They had to like try and run away from the Alpha Rex and lead it into the pen. It did not go down well for them.
And just took a level 20 Alpha Raptor with nice. My Pteranodon.
Nice. With 1,000 melee though, man, like, close enough too.
Yeah, I think a Pteranodon with 1,000 melee damage is more powerful than an Argent with 1,000.
Only if they use that C barrel roll thing. If they just attack normally, they're not. But that barrel roll does, like, monstrous amounts of damage.
Oh, yeah, it's unlikely you're actually going to get hit by anything when you're doing it, so...
You're too fast.
Yeah.
I'd be interested to see if you do it and you hit the pilot on the other bird, does the pilot die? Like the rider? Or does the Pteranodon just soak up all the damage?
Oh, no, well, you can take damage on a bird, so...
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I know, I shot Ace off his Pteranodon accidentally.
Oh, I saw that vid.
I didn't even know that it was him then. He was just flying through the base and shit, and I just saw a Pteranodon and shit had been like making my bird spaz out for the last few days, and my Quetzals were going everywhere. So I just saw this Pteranodon going nuts, and I'm like, alright. Scoped in, pulled the trigger, and then it just came up with you've killed tribe mate Kerr and Nene. I'm like, oops. And all I got was, why would you do that, Jace?
Yeah, he didn't really seem that upset about it.
Nah, he doesn't really care, because his stuff was right there, and we got it back. Alright, does someone want to come open up the Pteranodon pit and claim this thing? Like your Avery or whatever? And now would you do me the honor- oops, I fell down.
Would you do me
the honors of shooting me?
That Alpha Raptor didn't even get my Pteranodon a level.
Damn. In the face, please.
What?
No open casket funeral for me.
I just had to make sure I didn't have tranks.
Thank you.
Well, I thought it'd be more than one shot.
I'm gonna get 340 health. Wouldn't it be funny if, you know, I hadn't have unclaimed it? Right, I'm gonna make some food. I'll be back soon, guys.
Yeah, I'll be right back too.
Hello. Well, I'm just waiting for this music to stop. I don't want to jump off and have this thing attack you. I had the music when you punched, you accidentally hit my Pteranodon. I didn't want to jump off and have this thing attack you. I didn't want to jump off and have it attack you. Don't worry about the mats, man. They're not that hard to make. Nah, go ahead. Use them next time when you can make them or whatever. They're not hard for me to make. Yeah, from that last alpha that I got a Journeyman Pike and a Mastercraft Simple Pistol. And this thing's got 193 damage.
Alright, back to Alpha Hunting.
Alpha Hunting's real. I'm gonna end my video there.